Going on, boys.
What was that guy's name?
Having a wreck, you give up commanding for us.
Thank you.
We've got someone to get a garrison on this post, maybe dog squad.
Oh, we got a commander, thank God.
I've dropped supplies on listening post, so someone can get back there for me and put a garrison down.
Yeah, bud, I'll do it.
Thanks, bud. Check maps.
Come on, I'm actually just putting a Gary on my person, just ahead of listening post.
Rog, we'll get some supply trucks out as well. Thanks for putting nodes up, guys. I'll spawn a supply truck at right hand main. Someone can get in that and get some garrisons on Kurushki flank as well, please. And maybe another. On the place outpost mark. Charlie or any of the squaddies back there. Next recon, I'll have a Katyusha right behind it. They're on listening post now. Echo, can you just move back? Why is that recon dude driving the fucking... Oh, sniper's dead.
Gary's down on,
Enemy tank stationary on my ping.
Thanks, mate.
I think it's a heavy.
Alright, let's just get one squad hanging around listening post for now.
Copy, Bravo, Charlie.
Thanks, mate. I know it's a bit of a shitty job, but it's better to have one squad back than not.
Keyword on try, there's a Puma on Delta's marker and their artillery's already hitting us, so we need to get our recon squads out of the artillery in however way they can without dying.
We gotta take artillery.
Fuck yeah, there's tanks off. There's tanks.
Come on, got anybody heavy tank in the mid? Whenever you have
them. Yeah, roger. There's a tank at the windmills, I think, mate. I'm playing in 40 seconds. Is that Charlie tank mark accurate? another tank on Mark. Got two tanks. We need another. We need to spot back at least be close, please.
Old squad is already in on Oli's house. It must be someone else.
Dropping an airhead just near Muddy Churn and supplies. Get some garrisons up around Oleg's house, please. Dog, there's a supply drop just here.
Commander, on my ping is actually
supply.
Mark tanks, please.
Last I checked, there was one on Commander Tank Mark and Commander Observe. Can I get Charlie Squad to redeploy in a minute and get try to get a garrison up on that supply drop also? Airhead's clear. Airhead's down.
Wait, pardon, where do you want us to redeploy?
Airhead. There's a place garrison mark also.
Alright.
You want Baker on the airhead as well, or stay back on
two squads? Two squads. I'll get a Baker supply drop near there. Can you run up to that supply and get a garrison down just to your northwest? One of you two. I'll get a supply drop coming.
Baker's on it. Baker's on it.
Got another supply drop coming down on those trenches. We need a garrison on Oleg's house, guys.
Meet him on your observe, it's done, on it.
Thank you. Enemy tank mark was in another location.
It's actually cool for the Germans. Because Germans have more elevation.
Charlie, do me a favor and get a garrison on that supply drop when it comes in. Just to your east.
It's not letting me miss it.
Yeah, there's a supply drop on your east.
Accurate,
I can just strike and get it.
good. Trying to find a good hidey hole for this. I don't want it too exposed.
Just put it down. We need a garrison on Olegs. We can't keep the defense up and running 200 meters. You should come down south of Oleg.
Put the garrison down, Flash! Alright, that's the best spot I could find that actually let me put it.
No problem, bro!
Can you move to that other supply, on the garrison?
Copy, move him.
We need more bodies on our legs. We need garrisons. Southwest buildings there, maybe try to get a garrison there for me if you can get out there. Anyone on Muddy Point, pull back to his house. That point. Baker, Charlie, move your squads back to Olegs. Recon, Echo Squad, can you push to eastern position and look for garrisons on the way in the trenches?
Pinky me.
Need some look to your left. I'm pretty sure someone just shot at y'all. You're putting your armor.
Yeah, Mitsu, you're a bit far out, mate.
Thank you.
after the drop.
Commander, taking down enemy supplies north west of the same post, and I got shot there too.
Yeah, I think there's a recon floating around. Thanks for the heads up. Kilo, if you can get a garrison up on those supplies that are just ahead of you.
Copy that, I'll try.
Thanks, mate.
On my infantry markers.
Supplies going down in the northwest.
Do we have any friendly tanks that could help us push into Oleg's? Because they got a Panther sitting
on the
hill.
Yeah, the heavy's coming. Sorry, where's the Panther? Mark the Panther?
When I redeploy, I'll try to get a positive marker on it.
Cool.
Artillery, can you call in 10 rounds on the mark, please? Left to right.
Give me about 10 seconds for that tank mark.
Thank you.
Oh, well, there's one tank mobile moving backwards. I gotta find the one that was on the hill unless he moved. Yeah, tank on the hill disappeared. I think it's one I just seen running away.
Oh, all good.
You're all good, recon tank. I got that AT bloke that was chasing you.
It's not a tank, but I got an AT gun on my mark.
Artillery's fucking raping my supplies.
Enemy tank on F marker, accurate.
Looks like Dogmark has a tank as well. Enemy AT gun on command mark. Recon, can you take that out, please?
Could I be? I'll be waiting here.
Smoke out towards Oval.
Can I get five rounds of smoke on artillery mark, left and right?
Yeah.
coming up. Watch out, don't push on Oleg's, I'm gonna cut Yusha coming down. Just hold where you are for now. Flashburn, you're about to walk into it or get in the building.
Can we get an IS in a spawn?
Prep.
Should be able to get a push in after this.
We're taking a new machine gun fire from the west and then trying to take over.
Enemy tank November mark.
That tank is moving closer to Olep.
Stay back here and mark up for me. Recon plane will be coming down shortly.
It's accurate now. Defensive garrison's hot. Defensive garrison's locked.
Indigo, they're on that garrison.
Heavy tank.
We just lost our garrison.
Meat ground up. We need to try and get an approach from the west.
We're in some shit.
Got a support.
Recon plane on Oleg. Hey, whoever's got Lazarus in this. Oh no, sorry. Don't worry. November squad, if you can get over to the supply drop, I doubt you'll be able to, but getting Garrison will be very helpful. It's two tanks on Olegs.
240 from our point.
I'll give it a go, boss, but I'm not promising nothing.
Attack marker and tank marker. Give it a crack.
Flares up, check it out.
Down. Give you guys some cover.
Enemy supplies falling, 320 from the defensive point.
Command, can I get a heavy tank if it's spawned?
Yep, 2 seconds.
Cheers.
I've just smoked out Oleg, so hopefully that'll give you guys a little bit of help. Hey Wolflord, you see that supply drop to the west of Olegs?
We got enemies in the trench on our defensive point.
Thank you. How'd those smokes land?
Decent.
They're coming from the northwest on our point.
Heavy tank, just keep an eye out for a garrison around that area.
Infantry marks accurate.
I got a strafe coming down east west. To rotate back to listening point, listening post, we're losing it.
Do you want it to be those spots? We've got an area close to Oleg's.
Yeah,
which
if you
is an enemy
that.
Territory. So, what do you got?
We've got a new garrison to the west of Oleg's. Hotel Fox.
Yeah, bro.
I'll be very impressed.
Yeah, just need supplies. The fucking supply truck is empty.
Well, we'll send it and see what happens. I've got a supply drop coming down just behind the buildings to your south. We're capping listening post back. Mike and Item, just stay on listening post, everyone else push Oleg's. Two squads staying there. Clear out those enemy garrisons. They're pushing you from the east as well, Item. They're on the garrison.
Roger.
Commander, we are dropping your subs. There's an enemy Gary out there. I was trying to tell my squaddy, but he left, so I joined the squad.
Well, Fox will hopefully see it and take it out. Is that kilo tank mark accurate?
It was about 3 minutes ago.
Fuck, I died, man. I didn't get that, man.
Yeah, on my way there, man. Let's see what I can do.
I'll take those supplies. It's alright.
They have a Gary, a repair station, and three nodes there, so it's a pretty good spot.
Fucking hell, alright. Well, that is that's an attack mark.
Enemy Panther on me. Gonna mark it as a tank. Tank mark accurate, he's stopped, he's doing nothing at the moment. He's slowly rolling forward.
Let me know when he stops again, I've got a precision ready to go.
He's currently steady, doing nothing. Now's the time. No, stop.
Precision coming down.
He's rolling forward slightly. I'm going to try to get his attention. Stay still. might get him. Might track him at least.
Destroyed.
Good shit.
I start shooting at him because his engine is stopped.
Nice, thank you. Abel, can you get the tank up towards the front, please? We need another squad back on listening post. We're losing it.
they're coming from the northwest on listening post. We're in some shit.
It's alright, you guys are holding. Fox is coming in to help ya.
We need to get a Gary to the north. Run. Yeah, they just won't.
I got four shells body coming down on my legs.
Hey, Eco Squad, do you reckon you can get to those buildings to your north? Enemy Gary's there. Right where your commander's just dropping socks again. It's giving them supplies, mate.
I'm feeling lucky, mate.
Yeah.
We got an enemy Luke's on our point. Light grenade!
Little south on our legs coming down.
We got a marker for that, books. Bring flare over listening post.
Check your flares out.
Oh yeah, they're coming in from the north. They're in the northern trenches. Squads on listening post, just stay on there for a minute. We're losing it. We need another squad to rotate back. Oh no, we're good. Careful of the stripe coming on our legs.
We're losing it again.
We need to try and find that guy.
Now they got fucking enemy already falling on our point.
Let's get another squad back there.
Been saying that for about 10 minutes. It's just
yeah, I know. But no one's fucking listening.
Mike's squad's been here the whole time.
Yeah, I know. You and Fox, can you spawn back there, please?
Yeah, man, I have been.
Thank you. November squad, can you redeploy and go to listening post? We look like we're about to lose it. And we're not going to win this cap race. We still have a tank, like heavy tank squad, or they disappeared. Able
and prep squads.
Actually, yeah. Can we get a heavy on right?
Done. It's down.
Cheers, man.
I can do a danger close. I'm doing a cat usher on this new post. Careful, guys.
We're holding it. Just.
Oh, I don't think we are. There's a fucking danger.
That's about to go.
Coming down.
Can put a reinforce on it.
Back out of the circle. Get a squad to rotate back to the flank. Everyone on Olegs. Oh, fuck. You guys better get blown up. Get cover. I'm sorry for all the team killings about to happen.
It's alright, send it.
Yeah, silly. Oh well.
Okay, enemy garrison down.
Stay at Oleg's house. Looks like we're gonna get this thing close and then we can get Oleg's house and then push up.
So good. Hey, from one time there works.
If you die, if your team dies, get them onto Oleg.
We're doing it.
Come on, let's go.
And one time this works, eh? Like we had people left behind on the point.
Yeah,
Hey, there's something falling north of Oleg's. I can't tell what it is. It's either an airhead or supplies.
It's a supplies.
If you need. Yep, it's falling to the west. Somewhere out the west. But it's gonna be too late because we're gonna capture our legs. It's just gonna disappear, so. Mysteries. Come on, little silly, and chuck it down. It's too late.
Let's go on the attack. Let's get it.
We're camping. Let's get pushing, guys.
Back to winning, boys. Back to winning.
We need to defend. One team stay behind, or...
Yeah, those at listening post, push up to Oleg's. Everyone at Oleg's, push up to Muddy Chain. Let's go. Just keep running south and stop on your next point that you come across.
My squad is now on offensive.
Item is moving up to Oleg's to defend. Is it a bombing run?
When I die, I'll jump.
Our fucking commander back.
I'm changing now.
Roger. Enemy supplies falling directly east of Oleg's.
Do you know what tank that is, Peace Corps?
Tank's down.
Guys, let's get a second Gary out to the west of Oleg's. Recon plane coming over.